Now I will introduce the transferring function. For example, we want to move the 6 LED move to forward or other pages. First, select the LED fixture. Then, press the set key. Now we can see the first selected fixture displayed in green free. If we want to move to other page, we turn the page. Put in the second page and the front 6 fixture. Select it, the arrow. Now you can see the LED fixture moved to this page. If I want to move this pin light, move backwards and select here. Move this forward. Move forward. Transfer forward. Now, all these figures transferred, and press the Enter key after transfer. If you need, delete the transferring function. Now we show the operation. First, choose a fixture and press the set key to enter the transfer function, and press the delete key. Now recover to the default